News 3's Emily Manley joins us live tonight in Carbondale. Emily, what does the damage look like out there tonight?
Carolyn, this is what Vogler Ford is dealing with tonight. More than 20 vehicles on their lot have slashed tires, but the suspects seem to target the vehicles on the outer part of the lot. And now, in their busiest season, they're also dealing with at least 46 tires that are slashed. Some tires, multiple on the vehicles that are slashed, like this truck right here, where the front tire is slashed, and so is the back tire as well. They tell me, though, that when they made the call to police this morning to report the vandalism, they found out that Vogler Ford wasn't the only dealership that had been hit by the slashed tire suspect.
It's the busiest time of year for car dealerships. Taking out the old models, bringing in the new, and slashed prices for holiday sales. But Vogler Ford in Carbondale is now dealing with dozens of slashed tires.
There are probably about 20 cars with flat tires, a total of about 46 tires total that we've found so far.
Surveillance video shows this person in a light-colored sweatshirt and blue jeans walking on the car lot just before 9:30 Wednesday night. Sales manager Kern Winchinski and Vogler employees say you can see this person causing the damage.
We've got 16 cameras around here, and he managed to, you know, not be a full face shot or anything like that. So we've got him walking, we've got what he was wearing. But, you know, that's going to be pretty hard to find somebody by.
And Winchinski learned his lot wasn't the only target.
I actually called the police once I saw there were half a dozen out there with trucks leaning. So I knew what had happened, and I called the police. And when I called this morning, they'd already had another car dealer call.
Vogler heard Vic Koenig Chevrolet just down the street was also hit by a tire slasher.
I said, hey, this is Kern at Vogler. And I said, well, I'm here to report that, you know, we had some tires. He said, oh, we've already had a report, so I'm sorry to hear that it's another one.
We took our camera to Vic Koenig Chevrolet and found a handful of trucks leaning because of slashed tires.
And they don't go very far down. I mean, they just go to the light. Could be because the light came on when they were down there.
Winchinski says paying the deductible on the cars is going to cost at least $5,000.
If you've got a problem that you feel like you need to get your anger out on something, go talk to somebody. Don't just go destroy somebody else's property. Here we come.
Now, Winchinski says that these tires on this type of truck can cost up to $225. And with it being their busy season, Vogel doesn't expect to have all these vehicles fixed until the end of January. If you happen to have any information on how this happened or who did it, Vogel is asking you to call the Carbondale Police. Reporting in Carbondale tonight, Emily Manley, News 3.